Well, if you heard sirens in Midland, the city says there's no need to worry. It says local agencies committed a site-wide emergency drill for Dow Chemical. Drills like this are performed to improve preparedness in the event of an emergency.